Men should only ejaculate at maximum once every other week. And it's this type of self-discipline that makes a man a man. You see, what happens when men stop ejaculating is their testosterone skyrockets, their human growth hormone skyrockets, their creativity skyrockets, their mental clarity skyrockets. You're taking the thing that creates all human life on this earth, and instead of dishing it out, you're instead harnessing it within. You're taking it from your sexual chakra and channeling it up your spine, into your mind, into your head, into your body, giving you nearly superhuman abilities, giving you energy that you never thought possible. There's a reason why you're tired all the time. There's a reason why you might feel like not as mentally clear as you could be. It's because most likely you're dishing your seed out. And when you're dishing your seed out with no respect for it, and you're not harnessing that sexual energy within, you're taking your own life force, the life force of the entire universe, and you're giving it away. You see, when you start